Okay. We better put some more. Fuck, I've forgotten its name. Asshole water. What? There you go, now it's focused. What if it did I take a photo? No, okay. What do I have to go follow the arrow? Forgot. Look at the one. This is delicious. Look at that. It's some spidery stuff. Okay. Oh wait, I think I can burn that. No? Ah, okay, never mind. I don't know what I need that for. I don't know what he went for me, game. I don't know where to go. Oh, this way. Okay, I think I remember where I am. Honestly, how come fire doesn't... this? Whatever. Where can I go? Come on. Somehow get through here. Oh, what am I? Okay, I'm here on my goal. So then, the is that it? Can the roses? Okay, yeah. Weird people. Now I just need to go back to where I was. Go fuck yourself. Just die. Thank you. Jeez. It's so hard to die. There's so many people laughing and shit. Open. Now you shall open because I have a sample.
For Rosa Gallica? Oh, what are you waiting for? An engraved invitation? Send it through the new mode.
There you go.
Yes. This is perfect.
Okay. Okay. Let's put that over there.
Plant woman spends 4 years coming up with ways.
ways to defoliate trees in the Pacific to scare out the Japs, and now here I am, down at the bottom of the Atlantic, trying to figure out how to do the same thing in reverse. Adam, it's bathtub gin times the atom bomb times Eve with a serpent. Let's go see what it can do.
Can we smell some napalm? Oh, that's all. Hello.
Surely, we made a business deal, you and I, did we not? Money changed hands. Let me read you from the agreement. Section 3, subsection 4.
Mr.
Ryan Industries maintains exclusive rights to creation, use,
she's gonna
and
die.
Exploitation of the Lazarus Vector. Ownership of civilization.
Wait! No! Please!
Without it,
oh shit, the whole screen's gone. Seven, five, four, nine. Nine, four, five, seven. Nine, four, five, seven.
Every time we
nine,
get
four,
a yard
five,
ahead,
seven.
Ryan goes and moves the goal line down to the other side of the field.
Cool. Napalm. Aha. 9457. 9457. 9457. Ah. 9457. Okay. Seven, five, four, nine. Seven, five, four, nine. What? 9457. Nine, four, five, seven. I did what did I do the first time?
What's the point of being a damn genius if the only ones around to appreciate it are a bunch of spliced up morons? I've cracked the vector, or at least I'm 99% certain I have. I just need a bud of Rosa Gallica to confirm my analysis. Distilled water, a bit of chlorophyll, and enzymes extracted from Apis mellifera. That's right, sweetheart. Honeybee.
Huh? Oh. Attack this quick. Oh shit, oh. This side. And there we go. I don't know what this can do. Something special most probably. What? Explore Arcadia, okay. This whole place is called Arcadia, right? Let's burn some bastards. Rose. Ow. Oh no, I want that on one side. You're gonna be on my side. Auto hack, I don't wanna hack you. Oh shit. Wait for that to go away. There we go. Ugh, not another one of those things. Ooh. Wrong button. There we go. All dead. You okay? Yeah, he's okay. Soft jean. My jeans are pretty good. Huh. Oh, this is... What's red mean? It means it's hot, eh? How am I supposed to find one that's fast like this? No, I can just keep going down actually. There we go. Oh, I can't get past there. Security, fuck. It spots me. Yeah, I wanna hack you. Bam. Okay. My friend. I wonder how many security bots I can actually have. Sorry for the quiet, I'm just concentrating. Da da da. Over there. Over there. Over there. No. Over there. Then this one over here. Then this one over here. There we go. Oh, with two. Awesome. Let's see what this one is. Useless. First aid, that's more health. Take longer to see you. Let's see what this is. Oh, that's what Scrounge is. No, I think the normal one should be okay. It's this one then. One fewer alarm tile and one fewer load. Reduce the speed. That's it. Two fewer load tiles when hacking. When hacking. Hold on, I just need to check something. Okay. I think just lock one. That's fine. Increases range damage, yes, reduces all physical. Yeah, that's okay. Okay, cool. Shouldn't have agreed. Shit. Oh wait, the one. Ah. It's gonna kill me if I do it again. Where's the shop? Shop's in there, right? Well, hopefully. Keep following me, Robrots. Robros. Was there a shop in here? No. Yeah, it's nothing in here. I thought there was a shop. Okay, let's carry on. Whatever happened to the red that we want? You stop knocking into shit. Got another wrench. Maybe this increases the damage. Oh fuck, give me a fright. Jeez. Oh, I hear big man. Big daddy. Why do I hear him? I can't deal with you, I'm trying to find a shop. This is for ammo. Reward ammo instead of health. Good work, Scott. Fucks a heal machine. He has one, but it's busted. Arcadia Glens. Okay, I haven't been in there. I should go there just now. It's okay. Okay, got a first aid. Have I been here before? Why does it look familiar and not familiar at the same time? Oh yeah, I just checked here when I was there.
Now I'm a woman of science. week or two. Ryan said if I could profit from our behavior, part of the apple would ride on my head. So I get to thinking, we're paying for oxygen when we got photosynthesizing trees. Hell, we can even sell the extra to the rest of the city and undercut the other guys. Ryan will like that for sure. Fontaine's people have moved into the O2 biz, tooth and claw.
UK. Nothing interesting is here. Money. Come on, if I do. What's this? Upgrade weapon. What the? What's that? Pistol. Machine gun damage increase. Probably machine gun ammo. I mean machine gun. Fuck it. No boning there, mate. Okay. It's okay. And that one, and that one. Perfect. Here we go. Great, keep burning this shit. Fuck it. I'm just gonna throw it through it. Cause I am strong. There's a lot of burned bodies here. There we go. Perfect. Oh, good bummy.
Parasite has his eye on Rapture. Keep your eye on the parasite.
God makes something like me. I look at genes all day long, and never do I see the blueprint of sin. I could blame the Germans. But in truth, I did not find tormentors in the prison camp, but kindred spirits. These children I brutalized have awoken something inside that for most is beautiful and natural. But in me is an abomination. My maternal instinct.
Is the farmer's market. This is two farmer's market. Okay, I need to go to farmer's market. To find Zom or some shit like that. Ugh. Yes. I had a few puffs of stuff, and now everything feels comfy. My pillows. Pillows are weird. Did they make pillows like out of sheep? Or was that just the olden times? Farmers markets. Wait. Farmers market, yeah. Have I been here before? The big game cancelled due to fire. I haven't been here. No, I haven't been here. Oh, you fucker. Okay. Well, I want you on my side. Shit, okay. Okay. So, you're gonna go like that. What? There's literally no way I can get it to that side then. There's no... What? How am I supposed to reach it? How? You tell me. How I am supposed to reach that. So I'm just gonna destroy you. Your foot breaking itself. Cotton. Alcohol. Drunk. Oh shit.
Chain that created them. No. Their little fingers were right there, next to mine.
Huh. Massad. Kit. Happy and safe. This is gonna be a pretty hard one, I'm guessing. Damn! No! That was the wrong one. Fuck it.
I need this!
Oh shit. Perfect. I'll risk you. Stop. There we go. Wasn't all bad, was it?
Thank you. Thank you.
Carry on. I'm gonna be looking for other stuff. Okay, I found distilled water.
System. I've come to accept a very low standard of life. But even at the bottom of this fish tank, a man must have standards. The pathetic prodigy down at Morley Winery has started putting water to his terrible wine. Water! When I confront him with this fatty, he tells me, Pierre, this is not to worry. The water she is distilled. It could be worse. I could take it right from the ocean.
Okay.
Children, with their very long needles, their tuneless songs, their ghastly arrows.
Was it playing that one again?
But we've all placed our hand on the great chain of endeavor. My hand is on it. Fontaine's is on it. We all pull it and are pulled by it. Yes, these children are an abomination. But it is not my hand alone on the chain that created them. No. Their little fingers were right there, next to mine.
And this one. Ah, I've given up. Nah. There you go, I just paid. Here we go. What's in here? Crawl spit. Oh. Ouch. Looks pretty painful. Sitting up on those hooks there. Nothing really of value in here. Even moldy cheese. Not a heretic. Coffee. No, I'm not. I'm friendly.
Plasmid line as you propose, to have them make the user vulnerable to mental suggestion through pheromones, would we not be able to effectively control the actions of the citizens of Rapture?
Aye.
Free will is the cornerstone of this city. The thought of sacrificing it is abhorrent.
Mm.
However, we are indeed in a time of war. If Atlas and his bandits have their way, will they not turn us into slaves? And what will become of free will then?
Desperate to be down the crapper.
Call for desperate measures.
Here, and here, there we go. Heal station complete. There's another one. You got some cotton. Come through. It's being attacked by bees. Ow. Oh, you can go away. Pinhole. I'll use the napalm on the bees. What's this? Let's get a combat slot. I think my jeans are okay. Honey.
Adam acts like a benign cancer, destroying native cells and replacing them with unstable stem versions. While this very instability is what gives it its amazing properties, it is also what causes the cosmetic and mental damage. You need more and more Adam just to protect and hide. From a medical standpoint, this is
what does this put be a beast to sleep? What am I hearing? Chicken. The bees are probably gonna wake up, eh? Oh! Fuck you! Yeah, and the bees are back. Check what's in here. You're gonna die if they come in here. Okay, we're gonna leave this episode here. If you enjoyed, you know what to do. Hold on. I'm gonna have to save. If you enjoyed, you know what to do.